just stopped and got Starbucks, and I got one for Savannah, and yeah.
Hello.
Hi, vlog.
There's Miss Savannah. We've been sitting. We drank our Starbucks, and then Josh came and brought us Chick-fil-A. And now we're going to play Monopoly on the Xbox. I haven't played an Xbox in like 5 years, I would say. And now we're gonna play Monopoly on the Xbox. If we can figure out how to do it. Wish us luck. We are going to play volleyball. This ends the volleyball segment. I'll speak for myself. I suck at volleyball. We were gonna play badminton, but we can't find the rackets. We found one.
It's like
somewhere
lost in the wind.
Somewhere lost in this area. It's kind of hot out here. Okay. Bye. It's really hot out here. So we've decided to play Toss Like a Boss, aka Big Cup Pong. Woo!
I think that's
Stinker! Sprayed me with a water hose. Love You Company is having a sale right now, and I'm trying to get it, and it's not working. It's trying to charge me, and I'm not happy. Add to cart. Oh, that's light blue. What do you think? That's like fall.
I like
that. Okay. It subtracted it.
Yay.
Damage has been done. Don't try this at home. I just took a shower, and Savannah's doing her schoolwork. And now I'm just moisturizing the mascara low. And I don't know what we're gonna do the rest of the day. We're gonna crash. Or like, keep dying and crash. Or like, I wanna play Cards Against Humanity later. We could do Minecraft. I've never played Minecraft before, guys.
Let's play Monopoly.
Do you have the board?
It's right there.
Oh my gosh, let's play Monopoly. Stranger Things Monopoly, that's so crazy.
Doing some schoolwork.
And then she's gonna shower, and then we're gonna find something to do. Yeah. I just throw away the trash. Oh, the top of
it.
Oh.
I know I did.
Let's get a close up. Let's see the arm.
Now you look like my color.
How do you call the ouch pouch?
We ate dinner.
We have to preheat it.
And it was yummy. Here's the final product.
Look how good that looks.
Yum.
It was pretty good. I rate it 8 out of 5.
8 out of 5?
8.5 out of 10.
Me too. It was pretty good. Yeah, update on Savannah's arm. Here, let's get a closer look. It's gross. It's actually disgusting. And now we're going to make cookie brownies. So, Berkey's.
Chocolatey cocoa brownie meets the delicious chocolate chip cookie.
Berkey. We're gonna cook again.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Maybe he's gonna just move.
It's 1:15, and we watched, what is it, Sweet Home Alabama? Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10. I loved that. So cute. And now we're going to sleep. Maybe.
Probably like your talk.
That's it. Goodbye.
You always let me know. You never let it go.
Savannah's getting ready, and we woke up, and we had coffee, and we did a Bible study outside. We read Jeremiah 29. We really enjoyed that. We really talked about a lot, because I feel like we were out there for like an hour.
We were
out there for an hour. Told Savannah, like, our motto for the month is drop it for God. Because, like, we just talked about, like, all the distractions and stuff, like, especially coming up with school with, like, you know, friends and just everything else that's a distraction in the world, like, holding you back from your connection with God. Like, just drop it. Because, like, if it's giving you second thoughts, like, then you should just drop it. And that's a hard thing to do, but something you need to remember. I need to clean up. Yeah. Goodbye. We picked up Kezia. And we got drinks.
Savannah's fighting.
So, just got drinks, like Allie Grace said. So, everybody's gonna rate their drink. I got a. What did I get?
Strawberry
peach. I would rate it a 8.5 out of 10.
What would you rate yours?
What'd you get?
I got strawberry lemonade.
Strawberry.
Was it strawberry?
Strawberry lemonade peach.
Yeah.
What would you rate it?
I'd say a solid 8.
Allie, what would you
I got strawberry and pink lemonade, and I'm gonna rate mine an 8.7.
Okay.
All around, pretty good. I'm going home, and they're going to the lake. Because I had to go to a doctor's appointment. But that's it.